Covering Western Georgia and East Alabama, this is WRBL News 3 Nightwatch.